okay as I sit in my tomato jungle. But it's the results that matter, really. You know, they'd have been a lot more damaged if I had tried to pull them up after they got flopped over in the wind. So, I couldn't really get to prune them properly. And they went mad when it rained, and consequently I have one mess. One big mess. But it's the results that matter. It's the results that matter. So, we started pruning and staking and thingy-bob and harvesting and a crimson crush. Not so professional, hey? Not so professional.